be good, a good old-fashioned squash match.
You know what, Tony? I think you're right. It's going to be priceless.
Yes.
This next match is set for one ball. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 185 pounds, Benny Kamer.
Benny Kamer.
Blast from the past is tonight. I'd like to take this opportunity to say a few words. This is my first match in the WWE.
Now, it's going to be your last, kid.
And his opponent, from Sin City, weighing in at 291 pounds, Ryback!
What's the chances on that, Tony?
Well, I'm going to put my money on the young kid.
You are?
Yeah.
You're going for the underdog.
We witnessed the emergence of Ryback last week here on SmackDown, running roughshod over his opposition. Talk about hitting the ground running, guys.
He's so impressive. Look at the physique on this guy.
Wow. He's huge and as intense as anyone we've ever seen.
I mean, you look at this guy. I mean, he's got a lot of muscle. I mean, I'm looking to see exactly what kind of play this kid is going to make here at the WWE.
Man, the old-timers backstage.
You got to be kidding me.
Cannot wait to see this matchup. They smell blood. They know Ryback's going to give it to him.
Like a freight train, man. Hey.
These are legends and WWE Hall of Famers impressed with the size and strength of Ryback here on
goodness.
SmackDown.
Let me tell you something, guys. This old school right here, this the way we used to do it back in the day. Just go out there and take somebody straight out of the game.
You never did that.
Something like that.
Here is your winner, Ryback.
I don't need to do that.
Well, folks, Benny Kamer saw and was conquered by Ryback.
I tell you, I look at the crowd, man. The crowd is loving this guy right here. Check this guy out, right? Look at the muscle. He's stacked.
Yeah, but watch his clothesline.
This is a clothesline, ladies and gentlemen, from Ryback. Turning Benny inside out.
I felt that out here.
Pretty sure Ryback could have ended this match after this clothesline right there.
Just not dead, boy, in the next week.
But Ryback not done there. Would take Benny and just flatten him into the canvas. Ryback continues to impress, guys. I think this match was faster than his first one last week.
Call me semi-retired, man. I don't want none of this guy right here.
Semi?
Yeah.
There's a reason this show's named Blast from the Past. Because you're out here doing commentary.